Songs are for sharing, and learning the words to your favorite Disney songs has never been so much fun as with Disney's sing-along songs.
Look for the bare necessities.
Now, Disney gives you song lyrics on screen so everyone can follow along. Sing along with your old favorites. Or learn the words to all new songs, like the Academy Award-winning Under the Sea. Start your collection now. Or add some new songs to your favorites as you sing along with the happiest songs on earth. Put a song in their hearts with Disney's sing-along songs. Soon from Walt Disney Home Video. Bernard and Bianca, the lovable stars of The Rescuers, are back again.
Come! Whoa! Hey!
And this time, Disney's tiniest heroes take off on their biggest adventure yet.
Oh, cowabunga!
They're headed for a land of excitement and wonder in The Rescuers Down Under. Set in the breathtaking outback of Australia, The Rescuers Down Under is the heart-stopping story of a young boy named Cody and a magnificent eagle who share a very special friendship.
Wow!
Until an evil poacher threatens to separate them.
No!
Now, joining forces with their new friend Jake, Bernard and Bianca are racing against time to save Cody and his eagle.
Bianca!
Bernard!
It's Disney's most exciting animated action-adventure of them all. A motion picture that will send your spirit soaring.
Whoa!
So experience the fun, the heartwarming friendships, and the wondrous beauty of this spectacular adventure. A film that will take you above and beyond your imagination. It's Disney's ultimate animated adventure classic, The Rescuers Down Under.
Everybody ready?
To sing along!
With Disney songs!
A Disney sing-along!
Now you at home can sing along with your favorite Disney song. We will play every note so you can sing along.
Join right in, sing along with your favorite Disney song. Once you've heard every word, you'll want to sing along.
But I don't know all the songs.
We'll make sure you can't go wrong.
Sing along, one and all.
Find out before you're done. Music's fun for everyone.
Join right in, sing along with Disney sing-along song.
And now, here's our friend, Jiminy Cricket.
Welcome to another sing-along show. I've picked out some great new songs for you. Well, with a little help from our animal friends, that is. To learn the words and sing along, follow Mickey, our bouncing ball.
Look, now it's like this, little britches. All you gotta do is
look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few.
You eat ants?
You better believe it. You're gonna love the way they tickle.
Mowgli, look out!
The bare necessities of life will come to you.
But where?
They'll come to you
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue?
Golly, thanks, Blue.
Pawpaw. Of all the silly gibberish.
Come on, Baggy, get with the beat. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
They'll come to me.
They'll come to you.
Now, where was I? Oh, yes. About the human animal.
You are a human animal. You are a very special breed. For you are the only animal who can think, who can reason, who can read. The cow goes moo, and the dog goes ruff. The cat meows, and the horse kicks up his hoof.
And so the only human animal is you, you, you. You are a human animal. You are a very special breed. For you are the only animal who can think, who can reason, who can read.
The pig goes oink, and the mule ee-honk. The duck goes quack, and the sheep, and so the only human animal is you, you, you.
You are a human animal. You are a very special breed. For you are the only animal who can think, who can reason, who can read.
The chick goes quack, and the coyote, no. The birds tweet, tweet, and the fish goes...
And so the only human animal is you, you, you.
Did you know that singing can make work more fun? Yes, sir. Take it from those mice in Cinderella.
Poor Cinderella. Every time she finds a minute, that's the time when they begin it. Cinderella, Cinderella.
Without a family tree. But he could up and do it and prove there's nothing to it, and that's how a good dog should be.
Here, Yeller, come back, Yeller.
Best doggone dog in the West.
Best doggone dog in the
West.
Old Yeller was a hunter, a rarin' tearin' hunter. In any chase he knew just how to run. And when he hunted trouble, he always found it double. And that's when old Yeller had fun.
Here, Yeller, come back, Yeller.
Best doggone dog in the West.
Best doggone dog in the West.
Old Yeller was a fighter, a rootin' tootin' fighter. In any scrap he knew just what to do. A rough and ready feller, although his coat was yeller, his bold Texas heart was true blue.
Here, Yeller, come back, Yeller. Best dog on dog in the West. Here, Yeller, come back, Yeller.
Best dog on dog in the West.
Best dog on dog in the West.
Dogs chase cats, and cats see fish, and uh-oh, look out! Hey, ooh, whoops, I almost forgot. Fish eat crickets. I bet you wouldn't try that if I was your size. Oh, don't run away, Cleo. You were scared of Figaro, too. And now you're best friends.
Oh, Figaro was a little kitty cat, a little kitty cat, a little kitty cat. Figaro was a little kitty cat, no food for kitty. Cleo was a little bitty fish, a little bitty fish, a little bitty fish. Cleo was a little bitty fish, oh, God, pity. Figaro looked at Cleo with hunger in his eye, then shook his head and proudly said, no, no, I'd rather die. I just can't eat that little bitty fish, that little bitty fish, that little bitty fish. Although she'd make a dainty little dish.
Although she'd make a dainty little dish.
I can't eat Cleo. Figaro was a little kitty cat, a little kitty cat, a little kitty cat. Figaro was a little kitty cat, no food for kitty. Cleo was a little bitty fish, a little bitty fish, a little bitty fish. Cleo was a little bitty fish, oh, God, pity. Figaro looked at Cleo with hunger in his eye, then shook his head and proudly said, no, no, I'd rather die. I just can't eat that little bitty fish, that little bitty fish, that little bitty fish. But that's the tale of a kitty and a fish. Figaro, Figaro and Cleo.
Our next animal friend is a cuddly old bear who lives with his pals in this magical book.
Deep in the 100-acre wood, where Christopher Robin plays, you'll find the enchanted neighborhood of Christopher's childhood days. A donkey named Eeyore is his friend, and Kanga and Little Roo. There's Rabbit and Piglet, and there's Owl, but most of all, Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Tubby little cubby, all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Willy nilly silly old bear.
You can do better than that, so I'll give you more words. Let's do it over.
Deep in the 100-acre wood, where Christopher Robin plays, you'll find the enchanted neighborhood of Christopher's childhood days. A donkey named Eeyore is his friend, and Kanga and Little Roo. There's Rabbit and Piglet, and there's Owl, but most of all, Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Tubby little cubby, all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Willy nilly silly old
stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, Willie Nilly Silly Old Bear.
Great! Part of this song doesn't have real words, so have fun with it. Ooby-Doo with Baloo. Just make them up as you go along.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I want to be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of mugging around. Oh, ooby-doo, I want to be like you. I want to walk like you, talk like you, too. You see, it's true. An ape like me can learn to be human, too.
Your part of the deal, cuz. Lay the secret on me of man's red fire.
But I don't know how to make fire.
Now, don't try to kid me, man cub. I made a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire to make my dream come true. Now, give me the secret, man cub. Come on, clue me what to do. Give me the power of man's red flower so I can be like you.
Baloo and Louie are singing whatever they want, and you can too.
Hey, there's a banrone, half the baby lad of that unknown. And the baby that do sabba do the day, do bomb the boot the days, the bones of a bababe.
Abba do dee!
Will a rebanaza?
Abba dabba doy!
Will a la bazini?
Walla but, woodla but,
steeple a doody. Will a ha 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 ha! Get mad, baby.
I want to be like you.
I want to walk like you. Talk like you. You see, it's true. Someone like me
can learn to be like someone like me.
Take me home, daddy. Can learn to be like someone like you.
One more time.
Yeah. Like someone like me. Say did a bop bop bada doodle dot and dot and dot and dot and dot.
Dumbo's mother is looking for Mr. Stork far and near. Huh? Wow! That's too near.
Look out for Mr. Stork, that persevering chap, to come along and drop a bundle in your lap. You may be poor or rich, it doesn't matter which. Millionaires, they get theirs like the butcher and the baker. So look out for Mr. Stork. And let me tell you, friend, don't try to get away. He'll find you in the end. He'll spot you out in China or he'll fly to county court. So you better look out for Mr. Stork. Millionaires, they get theirs like the butcher and the baker. So look out for Mr. Stork. And let me tell you, friend, don't try to get away. He'll find you in the end. is what you want in China, or you'll fly to county court. So you better look out for Mr. Stork. Look out for Mr. Stork, he's got you on his list, and when he comes around, it's useless to resist. Remember those pantuffets and the woman in the shoe. Maybe he's got his eye on you.
Mrs. Jumbo. All those babies and no sign of her little pachyderm.
This is a proud, proud day.
Well, hurry and open it, dearie.
I'm just dying to see. Whoa! Did you ever see anything so cunning?
Listen here, darling.
Coochie, 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 coochie.
Cute little fella, huh? He'll be listening for you to sing out. So let's drop in on some really swinging cats.
Everybody wants to be a cat, because a cat's the only cat who knows where it's at.
Tell me, everybody's picking up on that feline beat, because everything else is obsolete.
Strictly high-button shoes.
A square with a horn makes you wish you weren't born.
Every time he plays.
But with a square in the act, you can set music back.
Through the game and days of troubles.
I've heard some corny birds who tried to sing.
Still, a cat's the only cat who knows how to swing.
Who wants to dick long head geeky stuff like that?
When everybody wants to be a cat, a square with a horn makes you wish you weren't born. Every time he plays, oh, a rinky-dinky-dinky with a square in the act, you can set music back to the caveman days.
Oh, a rinky-dinky-dinky.
Yes,
everybody wants to be a cat,
because a cat's the only cat who knows where it's at.
When playing jazz, you always has a welcome mat.
Everybody thinks a swinging cat.
Oh boy, fellas, let's rock the joint.
Ha ha, groove it, cats.
How about you and me, Duchess?
Yes, let's swing it, Thomas. Groovy, Mama, groovy.
Blow it, small fry. Blow it.
Boy, he blew it.
But he was a close.
A little creature called Formicidae Hymenoptera, or in plain English, an ugly bug.
Once a lonely caterpillar sat and cried,
to a sympathetic beetle by his side. I've got nobody to hug, I'm such an ugly bug. Then a spider and a dragonfly replied, if you're serious and want to win a prize, come along with us to the glorious annual Ugly Bug Ball. Come on, let's crawl, gotta crawl, gotta crawl to the Ugly Bug Ball, to the ball, to the ball, and a happy time we'll have there. One and all at the Ugly Bug Ball. While the crickets clicked their tricky melodies, all the ants were fancy dancing with the fleas. Then up from under the ground, the worms came squirming around. Oh, they danced until their legs were nearly lame. Every little crawling creature you could name, everyone was glad. What a time they had. They were so happy they came. Come on, let's crawl. Ugly Bug Ball. And a happy time we'll have there. One and all at the Ugly Bug Ball. Then our caterpillar saw a pretty queen. She was beautiful in yellow, black, and green. He said, would you care to dance? Their dancing led to romance. Then she sat upon his caterpillar knees, and he gave his caterpillar queen a squeeze. Soon they'll honeymoon, build a big cocoon, thanks to the Ugly Bug Ball. Come on, let's crawl, gotta crawl, gotta crawl, gotta crawl to the Ugly Bug Ball, to the ball, and a happy time we'll have there. One and all at the Ugly Bug Ball.
It's almost time for me to go. We've had a lot of fun. Here's one more chance to sing along before our show is done.
So just try and relax. Yeah, cool it. Fall apart in my backyard. Because let me tell you something, little britches. If you act like that bee acts, you're working too hard. And don't spend your time looking around for something you want that can't be found. When you find out you can live without it and go along not thinking about it, I'll tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
I give up. Well, I hope his luck holds out.
Mowgli, how about you, sir?
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
Yeah,
I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Yeah, with just the bare necessities of life.
Yeah.